I once was a stranger to grace and to God. I knew not my danger, and I felt not my load, though friends spoke in rapture of this Christ upon a tree. Jehovah said, "Can you?" was nothing to me. Like tears from the daughters of Zion that rose, I wept when those deep waters swept over Jesus' soul. Yet I thought not that my sin had nailed him to that tree. Jehovah said, "Can you?" was nothing to me. When free grace awoke me by light from on high, and legal fear shook me that I trembled to die, and no refuge, no safety himself could I see. Jehovah said, "Can you?" my Savior he must be. My terrors all vanished before his sweet name. My guilty fear vanished, with boldness I came to drink at his fountain, life-giving and so free. Jehovah said, "Can you?" His all things to me. Jehovah said, "Can you?" my treasure. For me, he paid the full cost. Then he rose as my conqueror over sin, over death, over hell. Jehovah said, "Can you?" He said,